अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, इट्स टाइम टू लर्न इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू टुडेज लेसन प्लानर वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज डी ई एंड एफ ऑफ चैप्टर लेट अस रिवाइज। लेट्स डू द पेज नंबर 2 and 3। एक्सरसाइज डी इज अबाउट आर्टिकल्स। आ एन एंड द आर कॉल्ड आर्टिकल्स। आ एंड एन आर इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स एंड द इज डेफिनेट आर्टिकल। द इज यूज्ड बिफोर पर्टिकुलर things and a and an are used before other nouns. A is used before a noun that starts with a consonant sound and an is used before a noun that starts with vowel sound. Now let's solve the exercise. Number 1, please keep an omelette ready for my breakfast. Number 2, that man is wearing an overcoat and a hat. Here overcoat is starting with a vowel sound, so we are using an, and hat is starting with consonant sound and we are using a. Number 3, on Sunday we saw the last show of Pakistani movie. Last show is something particular, that's why we are using definite article the. Number 4, that is an unusual car. Number 5, did you give Reema the message I asked you to give her? Number 6, Muna lives in the house next door. Number 7, I eat an apple every morning. Number 8, I ate the last apple in the basket. Number 9, Sajda is knitting a pair of socks for her grandmother. Number 10, tomorrow the principal will talk to the students about good study habits. Number 11, Rafia needs a new study table. The old one has become too small for her. Number 12, I must read the papers that I borrowed from Asad yesterday. Now let's do the exercise E. Fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. Pronouns are the words that are used in place of noun. This is done to avoid repetition and to make reading and writing interesting. For example, Qaid Azam is our national hero. He was born in Karachi. Now instead of Qaid Azam, I have used he. He is pronoun. Let's solve the exercise. Number 1. Rafia was crying because she was upset. Now instead of Rafia, I have used she. She is a pronoun. Number 2. We tried to catch the ball but it fell into the drain. For non-living things we use it. Non-living things and birds or animals we use it. Number 3. Salim and Nazij said that they will come to school tomorrow. For plural nouns we use they. If the police try hard, it can catch the thief. Police is a department, so we are using it. Number 5, if you had a diamond, would you like to would you wear it? Number 6, all the glasses broke because they were not packed properly. Number 7, be careful of that parrot, it bites sometimes. Number 8, Sana bought 2 dresses for herself. Number 9, you should learn to tie your shoelaces yourself. Number 10, my classmates were expecting me to do well. Number 11, take all the books that were yours. Don't take mine. Number 12, I bought a new pen today. Would you like to try with it? Now let's do the exercise F. Underline the adjectives in these sentences. Circle the nouns they describe. Adjectives are the words that tell us about nouns. They tell us the quality of noun. Let's solve the exercise. My sister bought me a beautiful dictionary for my birthday. Here adjective is beautiful and it is describing dictionary. Number 2, I love the delicious food they serve in the restaurant. Here adjective is delicious and it is qualifying food. Number 3, the brown curtains do not match the blue carpet. Here brown is adjective and it is qualifying curtains, and blue is adjective and it is describing carpet. Number 4, Salia's teacher was happy to see her progress. Happy is adjective and happy has been used for Sadia's teacher. Disneyland is an exciting place. Here, exciting is adjective and this adjective has been used for noun place. Number 6, the former national champion coaches young players. Here, former and national are qualities and adverbs which have been used for champion. And young is adjective which has been used for players. Revise the rest of the exercise. Tally your answers with the key attached with the planner. And prepare the lesson for tomorrow's assessment. Thank you for listening, students. Number 14. I prefer shoes with flexible rubber soles. Here flexible and rubber are adjectives and these adjectives have been used for the noun soles.